What up? Thank you, Waffle. Thank you, Gaijin. Feldman. What's up, Theodore? But my brain isn't. I think it's one of those kind of nights because I was planning to play it probably at like 5 o'clock or something, which was like 5 hours ago. I guess I felt like mentally ready since then, but I just had shit to do today. See, I'm just gonna throw some throw some shit at the wall and see if it sticks. I'm hoping this different way of timing too helps the video sync up more. It seemed to in my testing. I did like 10 attempts or so, but I don't know. Set to my old. Oh, I think it started running early. Let's try that again. Yo, what up, Diz? Thank you very much. What up, Mio? Thank you. Yo, what up, Chris? I think my last couple streams now, I've been able to rip one within like 10 seconds of starting streaming. Be pretty funny if anyone actually watches my full VODs on YouTube. Just every time a new video pops up, it's just Salad. Thank you.
Oh. Alright. Well, I don't know what's gonna happen now. I guess that. And then that. And then, am I gonna die here? Yep. Turns out I did know what was gonna happen. I think I fat fingered Y and B and then I just didn't hit anything. Pretty sure that 3-2 is the fastest I've ever done. Maybe by like a quarter second. Yeah, I think it was just from optimizing the fireball boost sequence. Thanks for the raid. Appreciate it. Don't mind me PMSing. It is that time of the month for me. Yep, sure am. Whoever figures out a faster way of getting through this and makes it a lot easier, I hope they're a millionaire. But, yeah, until then, gonna be suffering. The Richter's up.
one a problem.
Yeah, there's still like 6 points left. Yeah, also, I need to, like, rewatch my PB. It's just strange, like, most of it is just a straight blackout. Like, I don't remember anything except... I remember Coronaut was terrible. That little stutter in Stage 7 when I was, like, jumping down the steps, I think. And then, of course, I mean, like, the end game I remember, but just, like, the first half is almost just a total blur. It's weird because I usually remember my current PBs a lot better, but... Yep, yeah, I need to watch it, too. Yo, what up, Mr. Gumbolt? Yeah, I hate those sessions, man. Especially when it repeats itself over the course of a while. Tie game. But yeah, when it's like over the span of a week where I get past the zip, like, not even a handful of times, it's just... It makes it more rough to get through, I guess. Not in a giving up kind of way, but like, I mean, I'm not playing right now. And that tends to happen pretty frequently when I play like this. Probably 35% of the stream is me not playing. I'm sure Damageless gives you a lot of knowledge that'll be useful when you come back to any percent. I think I'm gonna end up trying Damageless, but I want one of you guys to, like, actually get the run first. I don't want to be the first one to do it. I did the same thing again. I like hit Y and B, but I didn't actually press the buttons. I mean, if you want my honest take of what's probably possible, you could probably get like a 32 something. Sorry, I'd have to think about it more. That was kind of a ignorant take. Yeah, I'd have to really think about it. Would be hard to imagine, like, 2 minutes of strats not being able to be done. And it's including, pause buffering, too. My approach would be, I would start, like, my base layout would be just the same run, the same any percent run. And then, there's a lot of parts where I know, like, I could just walk up to the enemy and just kill it with a whip or whatever, instead of the damage boost. So that would take care of a lot of that. And then definitely switch some strats up. First one I just thought in my head is death. I definitely wouldn't stand on the platform. I would just tuck myself in the left corner. Probably tuck myself in the corner, throw the crosses, and then try to time my whips with the sights so I know I don't take damage, take my time. Zathbat, pray to the Lord. I saw some you guys did. That I didn't even realize was consistent. So when the bat swoops down at you, if he's on like one of the corners of the screen, I saw that you guys go on the opposite side, and the bat never like actually swoops down, he just like swoops across. Yeah, I didn't realize he does that every single time. To me, it felt like it was random if he swooped down or like swooped across if you kept the distance. Yeah, that'd be a huge time save, but that'd be ridiculous to actually try an RTA. Unless, like, the category's actually getting optimized. Yeah, I really wish the multiple spider beast was consistent. I still keep forgetting to test the other route that I wanted to try, but all it is, it's just boosting off the two weeds that are on the floor instead of the spider boost. I have a feeling those two boosts might be like half a second time saver. And if it is, then that's probably just as fast as the spider boost. And then the spider boost wouldn't be worth doing.
Thank you.
Don't worry about Gollum.
I feel a little bit zombified, so I probably won't talk much.
Probably after stream if you're around.
Yeah, Zoria.
Not good. Good to hear. Stick in my fucking earlobe. Dude, put like six fucking broomsticks up my ass. Jesus fucking Christ. It doesn't have to be like the one run that I fucking get going.
That was fun while it lasted. Even though in reality we're kind of fine, but in my heart we're not fine. The run's already dead to me.
I don't think I've ever done that with that strap. No comment. Oh yeah, I've been doing that for a really long time. Terrible. The part that made me mad is that when I was just not even anywhere close. Like, I don't know what the fuck that was. That was just fucking embarrassing. Maybe we could watch it again. Jumped like half a second too early. Not like a quarter second early. Yeah, I was not even anywhere close. What was my pace? Plus two.
that just for you guys.
Got spooked. Yeah, wake the fuck up, everybody.
It's only 11:30, come on.
You know, this run could have been really interesting if I didn't get like 6 harpies shoved up my ass. Even with the shit in stage 6. But, yeah. Neither of those things happened. This run actually would have been really insane. I might want to cover my splits just in case. Just in case I get spooked. It's not a real one. It's not Colin saying that. It's M-Chan. It's from, I'm pretty sure, erased like a fucking long ass time ago. Like really, really long time ago. Yeah, it's from a stream. It's an audio clip from a stream. Well, at least I instantly recognized that was not gonna work. Thank you for justifying me being a bitch. The purple ones, yeah. All three of them. Okay. all the spike crushers in general, actually. The very one thing that you would absolutely love to not have on a global timer is on a global timer.
Yeah!
That was way too early. Double fake golds. I thought I was dead. I should have been. Well, my run is dead though. About a second and a half right there. And that probably just made it 2 seconds. And I'm really having the time of my life here. Didn't think so.
Let's see if this is gonna be a bunch of diarrhea again or not.
Something at this stage, dude. I practice it before every single stream, too. Terrible.
boss fight was solid, but... Don't listen to me. I'm literally gonna think everything's terrible right now. I was staring at the gear and I still jumped early. Nothing you can do about being a fucking idiot. That do be how it goes sometimes. Yeah, it's just absolutely splendid. I mean, the realm is dead already. Oh, yeah. I think the rest would have had been, like, literally perfect without a 5-cycle track, so... Yeah, whatever. That could be real. We'll see.
That might be a real one. I did get the really fast vertical pattern for the second set of them. Or the first set, but... Was apparently 0.9 second gold on B. It's definitely not accurate with the way I'm splitting, but yeah, that might be. I keep forgetting I can check it on stream. Segment time is 134.16. My gold is 134.26. Yeah, it's an actual gold.
by 0.1. A whole entire 0.1. Boom. 30, 50, 0.8. Whoa. One of my thoughts on the Phillies being the best team ever. Oh god. My immediate thoughts are choking in the playoffs. That's my, like, genuine, from the bottom of my heart, like, very first thing that comes to my head is just choking in the playoffs all the time. But I also do really enjoy it in the moment as well. But yeah, I love the roster, though. I hope the Phillies can get just one ring with that lineup is fine. Schwarbaum, Harper, Trey Turner, Realmuto, Marsh. Pitching's been deadly too. That's something I wasn't really expecting. But I don't really like pay attention to like those stats and stuff that much, but I gotta say I would really love to go to another Phillies game. It would be awesome to go to one again. What was I doing? Oh. Moving that capture to my golds folder. What did I say? I forget. Yeah, I got that up too. All right, that beat my Stage B gold from October 10th, 2019 at 4:52 in the morning. So, I don't know exactly how long, what duration of time that is, but, I don't know, it's like 4.5 years. Which ones? Alright, so I might have a death gold. I'm looking at the ones that I still gotta update. So my Gaibon gold, I'm never gonna be able to update. Like, I somehow killed him like 10 frames faster than I ever have before. I'm glad I have it on a gold, too. Because, like, every single clip that I've tried to find of me fighting Gaibon, at least on a PB or in a GDQ run or in a marathon run, I've never been able to replicate it. I think I got almost everything else now. Stage 7. I think every other segment I've actually got a legit gold on now, since I've been playing again. That's pretty surprising. But that also explains how I shaved off, what, like, 9 seconds or something off of my Summon Best since I came back. Yeah, I enjoy being prisoner of the moment. But I also understand all of the disappointing Philadelphia playoff runs. I just try to enjoy things in the current time. Uh-oh. Oh, Edmonton scored. GG. Damn, I literally looked over and they scored. That was pretty good timing. Did I mute myself when I was typing? No, I didn't. Cool. Yeah, give me another minute or two and then I'll try again. Even though I really shouldn't, I should be like laying in my bed. But Friday in the last baseball game was at fucking 7:40. Like, what the fuck is that? Like, are they expecting everybody to go to sleep at 10 o'clock on Friday? Where's the 10:30 game? Yeah, what's up, Sue Naughty? Thank you. I might have to fart.
is.
Thirty-six and 14, baby. Oh god, that counter would have like underflowed by now. That shit would be at like negative like 96A416Z61CAD B1C.
I guess I'm going again. Tired, so I forgot to go to the options menu. That's right. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Hmm. Yeah, it's definitely useful for the speedrun as well. It's good to know when I'm doing one frame jumps and stuff. Thank you. Yo, what up, Shin David? Thank you very much. Yeah, I've been pretty good. Tired of shit tonight, but brain is still in grind mode, so here I am. Hope you've been doing okay as well. Attempts off, don't I? Yo, what up, Mo? Thank you for the raid. Thanks for telling me. There it goes. Now it started. Shin David. Give me like a minute or two.
Same old shit, different day.
Yeah, I'm trying to do a different way of timing where I start my timer at the end of the gate. I'm just trying to figure out why the comparison video doesn't always start at the exact same time. It still doesn't seem to with this timing, but it seems to happen less often, so... I don't know if it's like totally a live split issue or something I'm doing.
Alright, is the ad break done? Alright, I got it for you. This is for you, Mo. Blaster, please raise your hand.
Yeah, at least I don't fart like a snake. You guys ever heard of snake fart? It's like a fucking volcano.
Yeah, I should be going Rain Man on my bed, but instead I am sitting here like a dumbass. Being a dumbass. Like an idiot. Sorry, it's me being tired.
I forgot to press the A button. See, the video started far ahead again.
Golem boats.
No, I fucked up anyway. I might be good. I'm glad I ended up streaming and putting in an effort, though. Sent me Peggle Knights like years ago. I found it in like a random folder. And I was like, oh shit. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up after this attempt, though. Can't focus anymore. I am now mentally tired. Which is good, I didn't want to be up all night doing this. Yeah, I like getting up in the morning. I tend to stay up longer. Like, if I wake up at, like, 7 o'clock at night, I'm a lot more liable to go to bed at 7 in the morning, rather than waking up at 7 in the morning and going to bed at 7 at night. I never ever do that. So, it's just nice to get more awake time. Yeah, fuck this, dude. If I'm gonna play anything before I go to sleep, I'm playing Banjo-Kazooie. I don't know what I'm doing. Appreciate you guys, though. I don't know if I'll be back tomorrow / today. If I'm feeling up to it, I will. I just don't know if it will be, but either way, I'll be back sooner than later. So, yeah, until then, I'll catch you guys later. And I guess if you want to hang out and voice for a little while before I go to bed, I'll be down. But, yeah. Alright, peace.